We were notified that TD Bank was going to close. We formed a committee to approach TD Bank to see if we can get them to change their mind. Richard Neal is responsible and sensitive to the needs of his district. And Richie understood that we needed the service, and he went to bat for us.
He felt our cry, and he responded. And that's the whole thing in a nutshell. He listened.
I'm Richie Neal, and I approve this message.